Auckland University's Meat Club doesn't usually receive any heat at Orientation Week, but it's this photo of the barbecue that's now backfired on ACT MP David Seymour.
A huge misjudgment on David's part.
It's the T-shirt in particular that's sparked debate.
It's clearly sexualised and it's clearly demeaning and it's clearly comparing women to meat in some way. We've got young women coming through O-Week at the moment and they shouldn't be made to feel like they're objectified by their peers.
A T-shirt, that is, which is created by a group of students who celebrate meat by putting cow's heads on men's and women's bodies, they should have the right to do that.
But students aren't buying it.
It's quite inappropriate.
Not the message you want to send out in 2018 on university campuses.
Yeah, I don't think it has the highest class.
And I wouldn't enjoy that kind of T-shirt at all.
I thought it was in really poor taste and really quite last century.
In a statement, the Meat Club said it deeply regrets the controversy and, in hindsight, the imagery may have been insensitive. It's apologised for the T-shirts. No signs of them today, although the male version was on display. David Seymour says he'd do it again.
Absolutely. The fact of the matter is that people have a right to freedom of expression. People should not be afraid to express themselves.
A viewpoint that's now been raked over the coals online. Chris Chang, One News.